You know, I emigrated here after September 11th, and they shut the doors on everybody. I couldn't pay for a lawyer, so I had to take them to court. I sued for my citizenship, so I have a very special appreciation for the law.
I appreciate a good single malt. I don't pretend I can make one.
I wiped the floor with the U.S. government, counselor. I'm gonna do the same with you.